Good day, my name is Stef Hoedemans from 4x4 Center, and today we are here in the beautiful forest in the southern area of the Netherlands. Today I want to highlight some USPs from the Road Shower. You have them in various models, and today we are going to highlight the Road Shower 4. As you can see, it's a tube made of aluminum, powder coated in black. So the idea is that it will warm up through the weather and that you can fill the tube with water. The water will heat up to the sun. You have a hose which will be supplied with the road shower, and as you can see, you have some Velcro tape here, some buttons that you can take it off, and then you can spray something if you want to clean your bike or you want to clean your car. But the most beautiful aspect of the road shower is that you also can attach the shower head. So with this reason, combined with, for example, the quick pitch quickened suit, you can have a privacy area so that you can shower in the nature. As you can see here also on this side, you see that there is an adapter. And the adapter you can attach on the road shower itself, and it connects the hose. On the top we see that there is a filler cap, so you can twist it and you can open it, so it will create an area so that you can get the water in. And you also see the blue nipple, and that's to add some pressure on it. It can you can pressurize it up to 65 psi, that's around 4.5 bar, and in that case you can pressurize your hose and also the shower head. So I can show you some effects, what it will be when you put pressure on it. Right now I have some around 2 bar on it, so I twist it here, and then you can see how far you can spray with it. So you see, that's quite amazing that you have such a distance that you can spray with the pistol. You can upgrade your road shower with this shower head. It comes in two different models. One is 19 inch and the other one is 13 inch. This is the 19 inch model. And here with this ladder, you can set how much water you will have floated to the shower head itself. It comes with a quick release connector, so it can easily mount it, especially when you're driving in your car. You don't want to have this sticky thing here, so you can hold off. Here you have the same lever then on the other side, and here you can also switch off how many pressure you want to have on the shower head. The shower head can easily be combined with the quickened suit from Quick Pitch, and going to put it up so that you can see how it works. Out the arms very easily to set up. In some other video we will definitely going to highlight some features of this shower curtain. And now with the flexible neck you can twist it in and then you can shower. Also important to highlight is that on the filling cap you have a kind of expansion nipple in it, so when the water will be expanded, then it will prevent that it will fall apart, but then it will vent through the expansion nipple. This was the road shower video. We've highlighted some things about how it works, how you can attach the shower head, how it works with the normal hose with the pistol on it, and you can see all the models on our webshop 4x4center.nl. and if you have questions, please ask us, then we will be more than able to help you. Thank you and see you later.